Hi, my name is Jackson Finley. This is my senior exit project video. I was born on June 15th, 1995, in Orange, California. My parents are Cameron and Karen Finley.
She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind. He put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life?
My dad is one of the most important people in my life, and I look up to him so much. He made me who I am today, gave me my ideals, and sculpted me into the man I am today. We aren't really the same, in fact we differ in a lot of aspects, sometimes drastically, but I still look up to him and rely on him for advice. Whenever I'm getting a little beat up, he's there to fix me up and take care of me. I love him and depend on him, and without him I would not be who I am today. My favorite English moment in high school was probably the IOP's junior year, and just getting to watch as we all embarrassed ourselves and tried to get a good grade. My advice for someone coming into high school is to just do your work. Like, even if you procrastinate, as long as you do something and you turn in everything, then you'll be a lot better off than if you just give up and let stuff slide and take zeros. I've grown a lot at Great Oak over the last 4 years, and because of it now, I'm a much better person, both academically and personally, and I know what I want to do with my life, and I have a goal for my future.
So easy.
In 5 years, I plan on being, just starting med school, on my way to being an anesthesiologist, and in 10 years, I hope to have accomplished that goal and have a nice stable foundation and income to support my family.
And it's